Give me Todd Golden, his USF Dons men, hosted Pepperdine in a tight one. Under 2 minutes to go, look at Charles Binland, down 2 points. He's got handles. Shot, good. It went to overtime. In the extra period, Binland wasn't done. Drove and set up Jimbo Lowe. USF won it 63-61. And you know what? That wasn't even the most exciting game on that floor. Who won the day? Check the finish of the women's game, tied at 58 with Brigham Young. Abby Rathbun, everybody, at the buzzer. USF won this one 60-58. Go Dons.